The Maryland Zoo is mourning the loss of Mary, the North American River Otter, whose staff called one of their most charismatic animals. They say Mary had to be euthanized October 19th after a rapid decline in health. She came to the zoo as a juvenile in 2000 after her and her brother Wilson were found as abandoned pups in Charleston, South Carolina. At 21 years old, she was the oldest female North American River Otter. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.